This is Richard Aoki, and he was a Black Panther. His involvement included supplying firearms to the party, training its members in self-defense tactics, and also serving as an influential figure within the organization. What people don't know is that Aoki's family was sent to a concentration camp in Utah. Literally kidnapped him and his family and transported them to Utah. He was only 6 years old. He spent 3 years there.